Let's talk about your business and marketing. Now, this can become very costly, very quick. You might be asking yourself, do we hire a marketing manager? Do we hire a marketing assistant? Let's break it down. A full-time marketing manager will cost you anywhere between 25 to 60k per year, and you'll also have to pay for employee benefits, holidays, and sick days. It's quite likely a marketing manager will also need to source additional support from an external agency for things like graphic design, video production, paid advertising, animations, social media support, PR, all things that come with additional price tags. Think about this. While a marketing manager comes with a single skill set and way of thinking, we come with a team. Picture having an entire team delivering everything you need for a fraction of the cost of a single salary in the form of an all-inclusive package for a single monthly fee. Now, what does this look like in action? Your account manager will seamlessly integrate into your team and will keep your social media channels active with high-quality content, give you access to unlimited graphic design you can use for presentations, brochures, flyers, social media graphics, as and when you need it. Organize video production and photography shoots. Plan email marketing campaigns. Advise on upcoming plans in your business. Manage your paid advertising campaigns, and more. Your account manager will pull together the tools you need to see success and drive your business forward, with cross-sector experience and expertise to help you map out the plan to reach your goals. Partner with us at Mitchell & Stones and let us show you how an outsourced marketing department can be the answer you have been looking for.